What's up, guys? It's back here, and we're going back in some more Slay the Spire Library of Ruina. So, thinking about it this time, I think we're gonna go do. It's been asked a couple times, and Angela's even over here, to do some downfall, with the lobotomy, the bucket. So we're going to see how this goes. Oh, actually, it's not even an option apparently. That's sad. Let's go back then. Abandon the run. Let's take the lobotomy characters into the library then. Or the downfall characters. Let's see if that works. Downfall. Lion boss. My friend. Accept the invitation. I don't know if this will work. I do like this. It is ginormous top hat. Okay, so if I go over here, I could then obtain the bucket. Let's just start from this. We'll save the bucket for another time, just to see how we do. And overall, I like the Heart of Goo as a card. Transform, let's go with the transform on the, no, let's go with the strike. I don't like Tackle as much, it's not a card that I like very much enjoy. Megalith is very good though. Oh, this is weird. Okay. So it does the opening screen, so we could get the bucket and then we could downfall from there. I'm still trying to figure out how this will do. Is it actually going to be the library? Okay, shopkeep, how do you do? Get you right there. Oh, I should have tackled first. Oopsie daisy. They're also incredibly tall for some reason. We want Meyer Bruiser, I think. Go with the block, go with the poke. Not too bad. Okay. Might get a tiny bit of damage in here. Actually, not with that. Ah, well, we'll get some from the actual slimes. Alright, and then defend. Got tackle going. That strike going. Back to full health. And we got 52 damage in. Not the best, not the worst. This is really where we decide where we're going. Because there's Slurp, there's Rally the Troop. Both are pretty good. We already got the Megalith. Let's go with Rally the Troops, actually. Shopkeep, anything. There's two Slurps, though. Oh, no, there's an upgraded Slurp. Which is still just a good card, overall. Pair is also very good. The first time you consume each turn, add a lick to your hand. I think I'll go with this. I think I'll hold there. Now, what's this first fight? Okay, it is the library fight. That's what I wanted to know. I wasn't sure. Okay, Slurp, Rally. We want to split, then Rally, right? The next two cards play this turn. So we want to split. Oh, okay, wait. This is how you do this. Bruiser, Meyer. Go for Rally here. Slurp. Yep, and then we get more effect off of that. Okay. This actually worked pretty well. My dude got some serious goop going on. Get some more. I guess I could do this a little better. Instead of just killing him outright, I could have got like two more healing, I think. That's fine. It has been a while since I've played the slime, so okay with that. I think I want the leech energy. A little bit nicer. Okay. Test here. Princely hat. Actually pretty good. Additional block. Okay, I didn't really plan out my path too well because I was distracted on the fact that we're doing a downfall map. Elite here. Rest. Get a couple more rests in. That last line elite there. Not bad. I probably should have went this way, but yeah, overall that will probably be the best path to take. Got some Bujin flies. Some Budja flies. We're gonna be paralyzed after this, probably. Think, right? Yeah, liberation. Another sip of coffee here. But this should be a good AoE kind of build to do, but the problem is going to be, does this go up with that? This still does the goop. Pretty nice. Played this turn, so that Rally the Troopers is actually not great. Can I kill them? I cannot. Oh wait, actually I can't. Rally the Troops is a little bit more. Alright. So what we're really looking for is we need some more cards that apply goop and cards that create more guys. Let's go with the split here. I think Gorilla and Meyer. We're gonna leech you. Get that energy and draw that card. Slurp here. And this should just be good. Well, I need one more attack, but actually just block. Well, full blocked, and these guys can get them on this turn. Three AoE does it. Alright. Oh, there's Press the Attack, which is actually perfect for the kind of build we're going for. Oh, we need to get some smiths going on here. There's a lot we want. This is 9 and 3. Not quite what I need yet. Draw 2 could be very good. Megalith is draw a card also. Press the Attack is command twice. Let's do the command twice. Because Rally the Troop, while it's good, you also need some cards to play after it for the setup side of it. So, I don't quite have that yet to commit. Okay, we still did not get the troops. Troops first turn is like super necessary. Also going to do this just because I'm concerned. But we're just going to play our three good attacks here and call it. Because of her effect, we need those going. And we still did not get it. Weakness here. Slurp and goop. Get that all going. And then we're just going to do double defend here. Oh, I didn't even need it. Princely Hat had me good. Alright, Soul Burn's going here. There we go. Split. Give me these two boys. We're going to get that one additional energy. Call that card. Go with this again. And then we're going to go with the poke. Tackle will probably be the first one we remove. Again, like I said, not really my cup of tea. But these are, they're dead here. Splash scroll. Third time to add a supply scroll to your head. So just big. Oh, no, this one's the assortment of shivs and wards. I like that. No. Okay. Meyer's probably going to be the one I want, right? This is goop, yeah. Just to have another split card's pretty good. And let's go ahead and get that upgrade on that one. Well, command one more time is actually not that great. Let's get the corrosive spit to free. That allows us to command troops just a little better on turns where we don't have necessarily the best setup. We get some crazy employees here and the split on the first turn. Give me that. Very nice. Alright, so we got the setup we kind of want here. Oh, I shouldn't have done anything. I used some of my Prince Early Hat that I didn't need to necessarily. Alright, and there we go. So it's rally, press the attack, slurp, and then we go for the licks. Alright, and then we should be good till next turn. Me and my dork slime face. They're dead. Nice, nice. Another press the attack is actually very good. I'm pretty... Okay, I think that'd be the last one we'll take of that, though. Corrosive. Let's save this one. Let's go just with this. It's not a matter how we end up doing that effect. Okay. Flipmire. Give me that boy. Leeching for the draw. There's Rally. Rally is great. And then we'll just go press the attack. Alright, take 13 here. Not that great, but at the same time, it's fine. Give me this assortment. Oh, mostly not really the ones I wanted. I really wanted some more healing off of this. So what we're going to do, we'll just do this. They shouldn't be dead. If I split, they're going to die. But let's just try to get at least two more healing off of them. Press the attack. Yep. There we go. Ooh, split specialist. That's what we're looking for. Here, get the upgraded on that split specialist. Yeah, and then into in command. We just need to be able to see our split cards before we see some of our other ones. There's Latia. She's the one, probably my least favorite. Meyer. Rally. You. Press the attack. Okay. We are going to take a hefty poke here. But overall, the power of the downfall cards, that's the only thing I'm noticing, like, very obviously right now, is they are just much stronger than some of the other, like, than the normal classes. Or I have a more familiarity with them, because I feel more powerful right now. Okay. That could just be me, because I feel like Latia really just wrecks me. Okay. Fly scroll, shivs and wards, not bad. Let's command here. Yeah, they're done. Mega lick here, okay. Well, let's gain that damage. Blitz gonna be fine. Let's do Bruiser, Meyer. So our Meyer should go back, yep. A slurp here, okay. You kind of spread that out. All right, pretty good here. Our hands are pretty full of gifts, but not much I can do about that. We are gonna take 10 at the end of this one. Stacking on you. You're dead. You're dead. And then we'll just get the little bit of extra block. We'll take, yeah, 4 here. 6, I think, total was the amount. But we should be able to just really go for broke now. Oh, I should have. I guess I played that a little wrong, but it's fine. Aluminum foil. Curler 10 to be upgraded and for a higher rarity. Okay. That's actually pretty good. Leech Life is a healing consume up to 18. They put a limit on that one. But Slime Brawl is also very good. These are all very good cards. I don't know really which one I would pick first. Spell damage, boom, heal HP equal to the number. I feel like we're putting small amounts of goop consistently. Is there any cards I wouldn't want to be played? Not specifically. It's just so expensive. Does it get cheaper? It does. Keep spawn slime. I think this one's more explosive, this one's more safe. We have no block cards that we've added yet. I'm gonna go with the prepare. Overall, it's just a more consistent card, I think. We're gonna add an upgraded card to our deck, and there's an upgraded prepared. Forward tackle. I mean, I'm kind of okay to take another prepare, or a bruiser, it would be also pretty good. Another prepared. Just a great card. It's like block and setup at the same time. Okay, so we're gonna split here. Do these two. Seems like a good call. Prepare is also very good on these lower end fights where we don't have as much energy. Because 5 energy can really, yeah, set up a turn. And especially with 2 prepares in the deck, can really take advantage of that. Alright, let's draw that card. Press the attack here. Alright, we'll go corrosive. Attack. Got AoE going. I'm gonna prepare again. Get that Meyer going. Make a lick. Your 10. Yeah, I'm just gonna almost finish them off. They cannot skip past my armor, and the back one's dead now. Okay. Let's see. Oh, we're webbed. We cannot play any attacks. Alright, let's push. Get the angel here. It's pretty good. The slimed. We got plenty of defense here. Not really the best turn, but all shivs too. We've been getting consistently like 3 wards and 1 shiv, and then all shivs. Okay. I mean, this should be it, right? Leech energy kills one. Press the attack kills another one. And yep, that is it. Not bad. There's Slime Brawl now. I think now that I have, especially with the prepares in the deck, getting a free prepare would be really good. Okay, this is not the opening hand we really want. Honestly, I'm kind of okay to distill chaos here. Hitting any of the prepares or any of the, like, the split specialist or the Meyer would be very good right now. Let's do that. All right, we did hit the specialist. each turn. Let's do that. Okay. That works at least. Line Brawl, I could play one more, but it's going to cost everything I have. Let's go Rally. Let's go Corrosive. Let's stack up this. And we are fully blocked anyway. I don't want to... Oh, we already used the full hat, but that's fine. Press the attack. Yes. Mega Lick here. They're weakened, but they're still doing 20, so we want to go prepared, I think. Yeah. Works for me. And this dude's already up to 12. Okay. There we go. Here's a full hand now. Leech energy. Get that extra energy back. Let's split now. Fire. Bruiser. Those two in front. I'm trying to think of how I want to order this. Go ahead and prepare. I'm going to leave this other Mire off. I want to keep my cultist in the back. I don't really want to well, tackle's actually fine. Go and scroll here. Play the wards and the shiv. Okay. I think if I get another split specialist or another thing that spawns slimes, I will probably remove the bruiser one from my deck. Rally. Yeah, I think they're dead here. If I'm not correct. Yep. But I don't think we perfected it. I think we took a little bit on that 20 damage turn. Okay, there's Prepare Crush, which is good. Three energy, three strength, and slime crush. To random special side, command three times. Our tag team's super good though. Into our random the only thing is that note. Random specialist slime. But still, I think it's good. It's also consistent splitting, which means I don't have to actually worry about which slimes I have. Like that one, I only get to split into one specialist. This one, it doesn't exhaust, so I can continuously make new specialists. Chaos. There's better goo, which we're consuming a lot. Up to 15 each combat. Not start a first three turns of combat. No. It's either Ring of Chaos for the fun, or Black Heart of Goo here. I think I go Black Heart. And our energy supplement right now is just our prepares here. Prepare blocks. Or just prepare question marks. Yeah, let's go Black Heart of Goo. And continue. Yeah, we want to continue this way. Okay. Boom, shops. Ooh, or actually, here. There's that elite fight. Another elite. Ooh, yeah, that's a pretty spicy path. If I go this way, get two shops. Or one. Well, probably one. I'll probably do this way. Then I get one, two elites. Or this way, if I go, I get one, two, three elites. I think I want the three elites. I feel strong enough to do that. And we get this opening bonfire, which is also pretty nice. These up. That's stellar. I go prepare leeching. Yeah. More souls could be fun. I don't want potions. Let's try this. 94. High rolled it. I was thinking that because we're going to have some, like, could have some more shops right here. It could be very good. Oh. Ooh. Okay. Prepare tag team here. We got the insulting with the vulnerability. Not the best. I think I'll just go ahead and take the 12 and plan to heal through it. Ow. Alright, there's rally. Still don't. Yeah, I'm not. This has been not the best hand in terms of, like, what we're doing here. Good amount of block there, though. Alright, he can't be hurt this one. I can't even target him, right? Yeah, no targeting him at all. So, that's... Yeah, it doesn't even affect him at all. Okay, block. We want to go for... Yeah, I guess we go for specialist here. Yeah. Let's go for... I can't weaken him, so we're going to go for block. Block boy. He's going to be vulnerable for three turns. Let's actually go ahead and get these two, and we'll take that point of strength for free. And we got full wardage, which is actually what we want. Okay. Let's see, let's go for the slurp. We do that. Can I not kill now? He's already dead. I was gonna say, I should have done that, arranged that in a way where I could have got a little bit more value of our two heart, but we'll get there. Another upgraded split specialist? That's fine. I don't know if I need any more of them though. Choosing is better, but we do need some more goo, because yeah, hands like this are not very good. I guess we go upgrade prepare and then we'll just rally. All right, come on. That's a turn. That's a hand. Okay. Let's do specialist. Weakness. That's a good one. Okay. Should have organized that a little differently. But that's fine. Goop. Press that attack. Yeah, I definitely should organize that different. I wanted more of that weakness on him. That's fine though. We'll do it this way. I gotta remember the command only affects the front one. It doesn't actually affect all of them, which I always do incorrectly. Let's. Yes. Tag team here. Pop a new one in front. Weakness guy. Very nice. Let's get a high damage boy to the front, which will be against my strength. So Torch Head will be the biggest one right now at 8. Then we're going to slurp here. Gain the licks. Press the attack for more. Then scroll and all wards. I also clicked off. But we just played the 4 wards. Alright, one more turn of beat. Which I don't think we can kill him, but we can definitely put the... Ah, this is a doo-doo hand. That's fine, though. We'll just do this just for the little bit more damage. I guess if I had played it first, I would have got 3 more healing, but we're already at max, so... Does not end up mattering. Level up! Damage of all spawn slimes. I mean, that's pretty good. Alright, let's see. Cards can be upgraded any number of times. I do like this. I'll think about it. I just don't know what they would start doing. This is from Conspire. I don't know how it's going to interact with some of the other ones I have. I do want to do some removal too. Also, Study the Spire is pretty dang good. Boss cards are insane. But is it really worth some of the stuff? I think I will go Infinite Journal. And I think I would rather go card removal. And I want, I think, the Split Mire out. Because in total, we have the Specialist, which are value because specialists are just better. We have the split, which is good because it does 2 slimes. This one is not as good. It's not upgraded yet. And then we have tag team to supplement. So we're going to remove this one. I think removing it's better than removing a strike only because the strikes still give me healing and they supplement like immediate damage. Hello, Nosferatu. Fancy seeing you here. I really would like an upgraded slurp, I think, would be my next big request. We're good on block. I want to save some of my hat. Okay, oh, that's a hand and a half. I think I'm actually only going to go specialist, cultist, and then we're just going to go prepare here. Except for a better next turn, because we should have a bunch of our really, yeah, really good cards this turn. Yeah. So we go. Do I have any spawning? Yeah, I have rally. But I want him to go, so press the attack. Because he increases every time we play him. And I actually might just go for like pure advantage. No. We got this. Rally. Oh, I need to play more cards. So then I roll here. Get all the advantage out of that, and he's just dead. I was gonna like, and then we play, you know, the supply and do some more cards. I was trying to maximize. Milkshake's not great. Language is probably better. I do not want to lose slime slots. Put into a random slit specialist. Can you choose one? No. I don't think I need repurpose. I don't have enough lower ones, and I think it'd be a dead draw a lot of the time. I'm looking for slurp, I think, is what I'm looking for again. Yes. Right here. Towel. Very good. Especially right before the elite fight, too. You just do powerful attacks. Okay. Bad hand. Pair and just let's hand him some block. 25. I'm only taking 8, so let's give him a sizable chunk of block here. I'm surprised. It's been a while since I've done the library, but I'm surprised how much of these mechanics I remember, plus the mechanics of the different like downfall ones. Okay, here we go. So I'm not gonna be able. Oh no, I will be able. I play prepare definitely. I think I split first, because these are gonna be the ones I don't care about. We'll put the good one at the end, which is gonna be probably bronze, just because the block's gonna be very helpful to protect this my man here. Prepare and then grow. We're gonna be taking none, so we'll give him 15 of it. Yeah, they're trying to deal damage to him, which they're not successfully doing. We're actually just gonna give him all of it. He's almost got the staff dead. Okay, and then 18, so he's gonna do a little bit here. Powerful attack if he loses 9 more health. Okay, that's fine. Let's see. Corrosive. Nothing, we have no ordering that should matter here. Well, let's draw a card first. Get you dead first. There's tag team. Okay, that doesn't matter either. So, level up before we start doing stuff, before we tag team specifically. Corrosive here. Mega Lick for weakness. Rest the attack. Then we go Slurp. We'll do that after. We'll do one of these. And then the tag team. Yep, and we got a time for weakness. Then Supply Scroll, and yeah. Then we're going to alternate. Lick. Give. Like, just to get the most value out of our heart, which we have now exhausted. So we don't have to worry as much about ordering. I should have blocked for him. I had the ability to do so. Yeah, he's going to do a big 18 damage attack, but that's fine. Lion Brawl, let's... I feel like we should just open that. I mean, I'm pretty happy. I mean, I can Specialist for one. Lion Brawl, I really do need to upgrade. Or I can do these two. But I'm pretty happy with that. What's in my draw? Mostly defends. Stuff that needs to kind of be ordered, though. Command 3 times, but it's a random one. So I'd bump out Bronze Slime to the back. I'm okay with that. Let's try that, actually. Let's throw Protector in front. And we'll tag team here. And we got another Bronze. So yeah, we got plenty of block here. And I think we're actually good. He's doing 20. He's doing 18. No, 12, 16. No, 18. 8, 16. No, 24. Why is math hard today? I'm actually not even fully blocked. So we're going to actually just do this and be okay with that. Ow. But that's fine. In 3 erosion. I don't know what erosion is. Throwing attacks. Interesting. Okay. We have no goo. Actually, he's just dead, though. Law has prevailed and order has won. Ooh, Mystery Machine's good, but... The problem with Mystery Machine is it's not... You can't just, like, ride it into the boss. Like, there's... I mean, I guess maybe you could, but... No, I'm gonna actually go Tiny Chest since we're, like, only halfway through. Ooh, Minion Master. Pretty good. An 8 too. Take that. I don't know if I'll play it the first turn ever, but definitely worth picking up. Training Wheel's Mirror? Nope. Centennial Puzzle is the call here. Training Wheel is just terrible. Queen of Hatred. Well, this is definitely a turn. Alright, well, our next hand is going to be very good. I mean, actually, it's not that good, but go for the prepare, go for the split. Let's start getting these guys going. Mega Lick for the weakness here. All right, there's our Supply Scroll, and here's our hand. Okay. Okay. Do I have any? I do. Let's split the specialist in the front. Let's go with Cultist. Cultist always seems to be like one of the best calls for this. I could leech here. Yeah, actually, I do want to leech. Another specialist. Actually, don't really care that much on that. Let's go. Let's just do slime brawl here. Tag team. Bunch of block. Oh, yeah. Actually, very good. And then if we get two shivs, which of course we didn't, we would have been better. But we are frail and we are weak. But I'm not doing the damage anyway, so really to me it doesn't matter. Okay, I'm okay. Not taking 23 cards. We're pretty high on the cards right now. All right, tag team first hands, not bad actually. Mega lick, teaching energy. Okay, there's level up now. Level up. Tag team, and then we got a torch head based on our strength, but he's okay. Let's just listen prepared. Ooh, there's a lot of damage coming in. Let's do the prepared plus and then the specialist, I think, because I think this will be more damage. Yeah, if we get like a cultist, then the split will be overall bunch of little coins. I feel like this shopkeeper is way more balanced than the other one too. Yeah, five. We're definitely gonna consume here. Get him up. Keep getting him going. Rally the troops I can continuously command. Yeah, that sounds like a good way to do this. And we're going to do this. That again. I probably will slime brawl still. I think that's gonna be better than another split specialist. Defend, defend, strike. Not particularly good, but he's down to 100, so one good turn. There's Minion Master, but a little late. Definitely just poke, poke, poke. And that's close, but no cigar. We'll get him on the next one. We'll just have to remember that we need to do one more fight. Split into a rant. Each one. That's interesting. I don't think I've seen. This feels new. And command them all. Huh. I actually really like that. It's a good, like, reset everything. Ooh, another upgraded prepare would be good, too. I feel like that's our, like, it's like the fuel to, like, really gas the fire. Minion Master. Actually, Slime Brawl. I want to play this more often, however, it's just the three cost is kind of hard to commit to. Okay, yep. Pretty good turn here. Go ahead and let's go with... I don't know which one's going to be the best one here. Probably weakness to start off with. We got 30 block here. He's hitting that one. 24 on them. Not too worried about. Next two times command. Do that, and we're going to just slurp here, get that goop going, and we're gonna go for another prepare and then another poke. He's not killing the little one, so I think we're fine right now. Okay, there's slime brawl, level up. There's a lot of stuff here, but we do have five, so level up. Then we want to specialist. I guess we'll go Ghost Flame here. Seems like a weird one, but I feel like we can stack a good amount of damage this way. Don't know why. Oh, I needed to hit. Yeah. Whoopsie-doo. That's fine. Let's go ahead and make sure this one's... I can't kill. What do you do if you do that? You just eat and gain more energy? Man, he is about to hurt us, though. He's even already weakened. I've done that to him. 9. Actually, let's do that. Just enough. That way he doesn't kill this little one and I don't take 24 damage. For no reason. Alright, let's do... This is a weird one. Yeah, I'm gonna go for full value here. Meyer Bruiser. And then just go Mass Repurpose here. Switch them all out. Man, I'm about to take... I'm 28. For the weakness here again. take 20, but still, that's a lot. I was a full, like, super healed during that. I was not expecting. Okay. In front, so the back, we're gonna lose Ghost Flame if we do this right. I actually just want to get Minion Master kind of going too. Blind Brawl would be good. How many? There's only one prepare on the deck though. The rest of them are exhausted, aren't they? Okay. These long-term fights are like hard to decide what to do. Let's go Minion Master, I think. Corrosive, and let's press that attack. Seems not too bad. Still take an 8, but not much I can do there. Okay. He's about dead. There's the next prepare, which I've been wanting. I'm pretty happy to... Needed one more. Rally would be good, but I think actually I'm going to go with this move. That sets up a little bit better for next turn. Oh, and he's adding so many days to our deck. Alright, he's dead by my hand. Okay. What's in here? Dazes and crap. He's just super dead though. So I don't really need to like invest too much into him. So yeah, we should just do this just to play him out. Okay. Dazes are gone. Yep, let's just continue. Oh, a handful of dazes again. Block. Goop. Fine. He's only attacking the little one anyway. Oh, he's just dead. Let's see. Bottle Geyser. Pump, pick up, choose a card. Each time you shuffle your deck, that card is placed on top. Three decks and metallicize. Start combat. I actually like Shallow a lot more. Can I be used if you have negative strength? Lose two strength. Gain free potency. That's actually really good. Liquidate. For what we're doing specifically. Alright. Let's get that upgraded too, right? Actually, let's get the mass repurpose upgraded. Because that gives you a little bit of extra block. Because you're committing a lot of your resources. Oh. Ugh. Okay. This one's going to be hard. Go ahead and with the split specialist. Give me the protector probably. Go for... I could just get some more setup done, actually. It's only one card, but... Also, I don't think I'd want to draw that one. Slurp. That's fine. Not the best, but... We are blocked, so... Quite nicely, too, so... There's the house. The Fickle Home. Oh, there's Minion Master, too. And Leech Energy. That's what we're gonna do. Minion. Leech here. And then we're gonna... Corrosive you. And we're going... What? The house is red right now. You take more damage, right? Give me the time one. Weakness here. Alright, 20 damage. I mean, it is a lot, but... We're trying. I gotta remember how the house works. Is attacked. Oh, house. Big home. Deal 2500 or damage from attacks. Three cards. Invert the power. Okay. I'm definitely going to play a lot of cards this turn. I want to prepare this turn. I want level up. Give me the scroll. How many cards do I have to play? Whenever you play three cards, what are we at right now? I'm just fully blocked. Let's not waste. I'm going to draw some wards later, but I think one more and I will end up flipping again. Okay. There's Liquidate. That's actually pretty good. I'm actually going to go for that. Liquidate that. Split. Doesn't matter. Mass repurpose. There we go. That. And now we're on normal house time. So let's actually just leave it there. Okay. And we have two bronzers, which is actually pretty good. And a ghost flame. Not actually a bad combination here. Okay. Five here. I mean, I think we're definitely going to like split and rally again. So we want to tag team. Rally the troop. Yeah, I think we got this here. Press the attack on you. You're dead. And you are just a tired little kitty boy. Alright, Thrasura, actually, very helpful here. Alright, two more fights. And we're back down. We're now getting to the easier fight since we've gone backwards now. Oh, bleh. This is not going to be a not fun one. I'm playing you, definitely. So give me this. And we're going to specialist for protector, definitely. And then we're going to liquidate here. And then we will go for just pure unadulterated damage. Okay, there's level up. Yeah. I think what we're going to be really looking for is a energy upgrade. Potency. Press that attack. Because one more energy would feel so good right now. In terms of just like efficiency. Yeah. And then we're just going to spread out a little bit of this. Alright. I think we're good here. We are going into this fight a little lower health than I would really like to go into it. Okay, tag team and brawl. No, I think we're going to go 14 and gain 1. Actually, what's in here? Actually, all these are fine. Let's brawl here. Corrosive and mastery purpose. Tons of strength here. And it's as long as we don't have negative strength, we're pretty good. Let's go for the extra draw, actually. It's pretty nice. Only drew one we don't want. Also, another thing I would love to see currently... Oh, we had that much power. Would be a either like a bottled ink or something that relies on the amount of cards we play to get an effect. Okay, goop armor, whenever you consume, gain 3 block. They are consuming a lot. I mean, it's just extra block. There's Nosferatu and his Sanguine Bat. Tag team prepare. It's definitely prepare. And probably just prepare and liquidate, honestly. Take that negative one strength, but... makes us kind of more set up for this turn. Man, we still are not having the best ones, but this actually should be fine. Let's go for that rally next. We'll go for the goop armor. Save the mastery purpose and go for double defend. Still gonna take a bit of a wall up here. 6 more damage. We need to do some healing. We got 15 healing. We need to make use of this combat. So let's start doing that. Corrosive here. Press that attack. Okay. I think it's level up. It's split. The 2. And then it's Megalic, Scroll, yeah, there we go. Goes 2, and then 2 more wards. Not taking any damage now. And I think we've got this down. Yep. Press, prepare. Go for just something defensive. I could have actually killed them probably. But I think we gained a little bit there. That's what I wanted. No, I don't need the elixir. And I don't need the living wall. Alright, Watcher. My friend, how do you do? Not the worst hand, not the best. There's one card. We're going to be one card less than I want to play. Like, I wish I had one more energy. But I think the move is you specialist for a cultist. You liquidate that cultist. And then you corrosive and you prepare. By the way, this is the blasphemous one. So she will go into divinity at some point. So we didn't get level up, but I think that's okay. I think. It's a rally. Yeah. Rally. Press the attack. I'm going to go split into 2. Can make them a little nicer when we repurpose them. That, and then I actually think it's tag team. Go for a blocker in the front. Actually pretty nice. Air supply scroll. A little bit more so. Ooh, double prepare here is pretty nice too. I think that's what we're going with. We're going to go actually with scoop armor, leech energy, prepare, and then we'll supply scroll here. 3 ward. Alright. Too bad. She has 55, well, 50 left. There's that mass repurpose I was thinking I'm doing. It should be minion master, then mass repurpose. Oh, that was not great. Insulting, two insultings is not as good as I wanted. Let's select something for our own sake. Torch head's pretty good. Then we'll press that attack here. Okay, I think we're good. Now, I expect her to change this turn, correct? He did not. I've misunderstood something. Oh no, she's gonna play blast me this turn. That's fine. Go ahead and liquidate here. More potency. I think it's rally here. Our mage just says play slime brawl. But at the same time, I need block. I still think I'll go for that. Corrosive goop. Prepare. There we go. That's totally perfect for what we're doing. 30 damage coming in. I kind of want to just apply 3 Languid to make it not 30 damage. Yeah, she enters Divinity. But I think we are good here. And I think that was the best use of that potion I could have came up with at the time being. I'm okay getting rid of another insulting one. Let's go with Rally first, though, and then we'll go tag team into another one. And we just go with press the attack, basic strike, 9 coming in, but we're fully blocked. And she does not have enough health to do another blasphemy, so I think we can almost coast through. Liquidate again. We've liquidated like 3 times, which is pretty impressive, honestly. Not bad. Cycling through those specialists. First time, gain 1 strength and 1 deck. That's super good. All right, shrinking drought. Lose 1 energy. No. If you play at least 6 cards in a single turn, no. Nope. 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 That's honestly super cool. I've never seen this one, but it's for like a shift deck, I would assume. More draw power, less energy. Remove 3 cards, like. Super consistency, like, card. I cannot. I think it's cracked hourglass, honestly. At the start of each turn, a random card in your hand is picked. You cannot play other cards without a card. Actually, we'll do Future Diary. There's not many cards. I can just remove some more cards to continuously play cards. So that's fine to make it where all our cards are cards we want to play, no matter what order. I think that's the path. Super elite heavy. Start with that bonfire again. Oh, Toker Dig. Both are good options, but I think, especially with the Future Diary, I think I want to go with that Toke. Get the tackle out of here. I don't really like you. I don't think there's a time I'd want to play you. Heal 60 if I offer Liquidate. No. You take +4 block and Ethereal. Sure. +4 block and Ethereal. Let's just give it on to defend. I mean, I don't want any other card to really have Ethereal, but there's no reason not to just get +4 block. What card? Oh, I must play defend. Very nice, I guess. Split here. Specialist. We'll go time, just in case. I don't think they'll make it that far, but in the event I can't get through the 30, yeah, the weakness will be very nice. Let's play strike first. Level up. I guess the only downside to the Future Diary, we're gonna take freaking, I'm not taking 15. Just explode. Is I might mess up my combos for my goop, but that's fine. Sampling Lick would be good here too. I need more goop in the deck anyway. All right, let's see. Card removal is very tempting. Megalick already upgraded is also pretty good. Slime Tap is pretty nice. Boots would be nice. There's Deck of Holding, I don't really want that. Please Waffles to 7 max HP. I kinda just wanna wait. I'm not guaranteed another shop though, it's the only downside. I mean, I can't get any additional elites. I would be really tempted to take the air boots if I could get more with elites. Evil Within's pretty nice. 2-for-1 Fable Spinner Relic. Gain 2 random relic effects. I think I just go card removal and then I wait. And I think I'm going to remove a basic defend that's not better. And then we're just going to continue. And hope I see another one. I need to play defend first. Yeah, defend, you're not making this easy on me. There we go, split here. AoE and Mire. Alright. No damage starting. Alright. That's Mega Lick first. That's fine. Let's do... I have 4, so... I won't get to play one of these cards, so let's play... both Split Specialist and the Prepared, I think. I think I'll hold off on the... press the attack. Go Block. Let's go Specialist. Let's go... Torch Head, I suppose. He should be pretty beefy, and then we'll prepare here. More to set up for a 6 energy turn next turn. Okay. There's a supply scroll too. Strike first. Of course it has to be strike first. Alright. Reformation. Liquidate. Rally on, I guess, this Lung of Craving. Kind of annoying guy. Give. Flurp. Make sure you're all good. I want you dead. That's a lot of damage. We ended up not even playing through all our stuff. So that's what I like to see. One energy left at the end of the turn is not bad. That means we're actually playing through our whole hands. Sampling like first. Leeching. Level up. Slime Brawl. That should kill him, right? If not, we should have defense. None of these. Alright. Chest here. Whetstone. Better than Potion Belt. Of course it hits 2 strikes though. Not really the best. Ice Queen or Snow Queen. Alright. Split Specialist first. Poultice. Good to start off with that. That. Level up. Press the attack for serious damage. Okay. Need to start with Prepare. That's fine. A little expensive card to be playing to start with, but this is a setup turn all overall, so I'm fine with that. Okay. Alright, let's see. Strike here. I really want to play Goop Armor. It's going to be pretty good overall. We do need some more stuff, so let's go with the split here. Do the 2 good ones. Okay, what is in here? Goop, unfreeze, all frozen cards in your hand. Okay. That's fine. I'm trying to think for value-wise. I think Rally the Troops, then we'll Supply Scroll. Ended up with the Wards. I guess I should have rallied the troops first for the Cultist, now that I'm thinking about it. A little bit of a misplay, but we'll play all 3 of these. That's fine. Actually, I played 4? To play... repeat for each spawn slime, so it is 4. You always can get a card effect off of it. Start first, that's fine. Get the licks here. We'll keep 1. Prepare is pretty good. Specialist. Should have done this in a different order, but that's... time's good. Should have done leeching first, technically. That way I would have had... I could have played 1 additional card. Alright, these are frozen now. But they didn't unfreeze. Oh no, they did unfreeze. I feel like there's a hate cycle I could have gotten where something's frozen and I can't play any cards. Now that I'm like thinking about it. okay. Let's see. Do this. Press the attack. Oh, we should liquidate first. There we go. Rally the troops. Slurp. Lick. 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 Oh, I could have played 1 less lick, but that's fine. I think, she will be dead pretty quickly. 29, though, is kind of a lot. Can I just finish her off here? It'll be, whatever I play will be free. So, yeah, we'll just do this. That also works for the, to the same effect that I wanted. All right. Grinning Jar or Art of War. Actually, Iron War might be better. I don't have to play attack specifically all the time. Especially on turns where I'm just doing setup. Could be very good. I'd rather have bronze scales, I think. I'm not planning to put any curses, but I don't know when I'll see more. Little bird, sages of the forest. Okay, this creature attacks, instantly kills enchanted creatures. Okay, keep that in mind. Tag team first. That's fine, bunch of blocks for me. Got minion master here, and then we'll call that. When he enchants them, I think they go to just go to his team, don't they? Don't remember. Yeah, I think we have to unenchant. Yeah, he's just killing one bird. Level up. Reformation. Your ally is a 10 attack big bird for one. I don't remember why we do or do not want these on our team. Hold this in front. Let's do defense. He instantly kills them though, so I don't remember. I'm trying to remember how this fight exactly works, because he's going to kill one of these birds. This one. And now they're both enchanted. Yeah, killed it. I think the longer I keep him alive, the better. But again, I'm not drawing into the cards. I need to, like, have the ability to do that. So, I can't block him for 999, unfortunately. Instead, it's just going to be better to... to block... Just overblock myself. I do this. Two wards. Two shivs. Split specialist. Another cultist. Let's go high damage here. Gotta be pretty high aggro here. And there's the next one down. And retain. Increase the cost to cover one by... yeah, I can't play them yet. Prepare here. Bunch of block. I need to get these dazed out. I'm pretty happy with my crew here, so let's do this. Let's slurp to get some more block. Get all this going, and let's place one of these out. They're going to continuously eat up my hand, if not. Yeah, very not good. Oh, wait, I think... Trying to think of like the logic behind how that ended up working. I think, yeah, let's just continue. We're gonna take a wallop again. You can hit the birds, now that I think about it, to untraumatize them. Ace for three here. Liquidate's fine. Play both of these. Let's get all these out actually. Well, I need a block too, so actually I'm going to Slime Brawl here. Get some actual benefits off of these cards. Now we have three more. I feel like I want to get more damage in, so let's tag team. Let's defend here. Strike. Okay. We're going to take another 12, but he should just be dead. Alright. You tried, but you failed, my friend. I didn't even do the fight correctly, but we ended up getting it. That's pretty good. But yeah, the chance we have one more shop. Honestly, bag of prep will end up being better. Another goop armor is actually pretty good too. Consistent, more consistent block. We're not gonna be able to read this three times. I think the smithing will end up mattering more. Oh, I can upgrade stuff any number of times. Oh, I forgot about this. Oh, there's some nonsense I can do here. Yeah, I forgot we can up. We picked up the infinite journal, and I'm like, let's try to take advantage of this. Okay, I need to play mastery purpose first. Waste. Okay, liquidate here. Let's minion master, split specialist, cultist. That's gonna be where we start. Actually, we will die if I don't do this correctly. We got a flash powder, one of these, like, dummies. Ow. Yeah. Kind of a waste of a flash powder, but... I should have rested. Didn't think about that when I was going into this. Alright, do that. Sampling. The block's gonna be good. Corrosive. Goop armor. We need to, like, do this more strategically. Do this. And prepare. Yeah. 47 block, we should be good here. Alright, they're gonna explode this turn, right? And 32 on you. Definitely nonsense. I hit that wrong. Fine. Everyone's gooped. Get some command going. I guess they had thorns or something. Oh no, they blew up when they died. I feel sad that I didn't use the infinite journal to more of an effect. But that was a lot of fun. Having these fights with these different characters is a little bit of a different dynamic, which was nice. But that's going to do it for this episode, guys. I hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, please hit that like button. Subscribe if you want to see more. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye, guys.